Hi, welcome back to my channel. This is Rosa again. Today I'm gonna play some Final Fantasy. I want tonight to be a relaxing night for me, 'cause tomorrow is Monday. Gotta go to work again. I hate Monday so much. Yes. Especially like Monday's work is like accumulation of Friday night's work, Saturday's work, and Sunday's work. So, and especially during year end, it's gonna be shit ton of work. Shit ton of work. Yes. So, let's start playing. Oh, scared my shit off. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Let's go to the in-game. There we go. Yes, this is the first time that I stream myself playing FF14. So this is my character. Yes. I'm a Nekoku. Yes. And right now I'm a black mage. I mean black mage. When lit, this tube emits a continuous plume of white smoke used to inform others of one's current position. Gonna lurk them out, Imperial soldiers. Oh no. Oh wait. Oh no. This is not the quest that I'm... okay. Oh, actually I have to place the light of the crystal tower in a likely spot. Okay. Oh, it's this one. Okay. And I know I need to fight shit every time.
Thank you.
Sometimes I know I can summon the charcoal ghoul, but I'm just like really lazy. I don't even want to wait for the 2 seconds. He tore a sketch of the crystal tower from the records and kept it as a precious thing. We must conclude that the tower is indeed holy to them. Gigas have been known to lead other giant Khan, for they have the cleverness for it. If they can lead, they can create an army. If they can worship, they can start a crusade. Or so, history tells us. These are matters we must be mindful of. Thank you, Aldrich, for risking much for this knowledge. Complete. Yes, I'm currently on our side quest tour. Has reason to look concerned, for even a single hippogriff attack is no joke, let alone 3. You're an adventurer, Eldritch, are you not? Several of our surveyors have been wounded by hippogriffs in the crystallized area to the north. It is astonishing how fleet and fierce they are in this region. Yeah, we must teach them to flee, not charge. I charge like Leroy Jenkins. When the sons of Saint Cornash about their scholarly business, I suggest you cue a few of the hippogriffs that they may learn this lesson. Okay, like for the this game is actually like, you have to do a lot of reading. I know like a lot of people like to skip reading the text because sometimes they get like really really super long, and because of the tone it is like really hard to understand what they're actually talking about, and you know, and also involve like the use of old English. So when I play FF14 I always have a dictionary open. Yes, and then to check on the words that I don't understand. Okay, so there we go. We have to slay 3 of these. Oh, I feel like about to sneeze. Okay. Yeah, especially when the quest destination is not like too far away. I will walk. Yes. I don't think these are the... What? Music might be a little bit loud. Let me do the settings on the stream lab. I think I did it before, but I... I'm just gonna skip the cutscene automatically, cause like... For some cutscene, I've watched them already when I do the dungeons first time. And I have no idea why I did the settings before and then the cutscene just came out. It's probably because like... I download the another patch right after I got the full game. I think he kinda like, wait, what? Fuck. What are you doing? Jesus fucking Christ. Yo. What the fuck is attacking? Wait, what? What the fuck is attacking here? Scare my shit off. I forgot where I should do it. She's like crafting or something. Oh, it's still a little bit loud. I can hear it. Oh, I forgot to play supply. Nice. Is it? I can't really see it. Oh my god. character configuration too. There we go. Yes. Our protector returns. Thank you for performing your duties with such speed. We will be able to plan a survey this very afternoon. These ruins of Asian Allegra Pisana entire branches of lost knowledge. It was the Allegans who built the Crystal Tower, or so the best theory said. If that's the case, could these ruins not to be the remains of a village? Nay. A town for workers and their families? Does it hold the records of their lives? Spent erecting the shining edifice that regards us today. All research on the tower is at a standstill. They are stymied. Stymied by its perfection, but here. We may learn something here. At least, that's what we hope. Complete. Let's see what else I can do here. I'm not going to take them. I can take one more person here. Let's see what they want me to do. Wait, is she like all the way down or something? Let me see. Oh no, she's just right there. Cleve Flota has a theory that is out of this world. Monsieur One sliver and me sliver. You're Aldrich? I'm called Clean Filter. Is it true that adventurers are bound to secrecy whenever they undertake a commission? Excellent. You see, I'm here for a reason of my own. The lesser moon, Dalamund. The other may burrow ever deeper in the ground, but I look to the sky. 5 years ago, Dalamund flushed like the face of an old king who's wrath before a swallowing bulk fell to earth. I am consumed by the desire to know more. One of the fragments of the baleful satellite landed in the singing shards, and there I took myself and have been excavating ever since. Until an elder hamlet came and seized a precious artifact. Eldritch, I must have it back. It means everything. You must lay this hated halipit and return the fragment to me. I know its weakness well enough from that most dismal encounter. Here's a pepper bomb to use on the foul creature. It was only by flicking a basket of the same pepper in his face that I escaped it with my life. That's why you always read before doing a quest. I remember, like, in the very beginning when I started the quest, I skipped kind of a lot, like, didn't read, and then I forgot, like, those, like, people actually gave me, items that can weaken the creature I was going to slay, and then I just like die a couple times without knowing what happened. Like, am I not strong enough? You know, I was questioning myself, and then so it turns out like I actually have to use the thing, the key item that they gave me. Oh, hi. Thank you for watching. And I'm going to see what I have to do. Wait at the specified location, then use the pepper bomb on the elder halibut. Quite far away, I guess. Which way I should be going. This way is a little bit far away. We'll use the chocobo. God, that scared me. Jesus Christ. I am not fighting. Okay, I'm fighting you. Because you're about to die anyways. Still a little bit.
Sneaky. Me.
Sneaky me. Wait. I think I have to go upstairs. Almost jump off the cliff. I know they won't let me do it, but you know. Oh wait, what? Hold up. Where the hell am I going? We? What am I? Do I have to go down? Oh, I think I have to go down. Okay. Yep. Arrived at destination. There we go. And I think I'm going to kill shit again, I know. Nice. Not die here. Oh shit. I just keep using the wrong one. A lag or something? died. Okay, never mind. I did die. Wow. Okay. I did died. Oh yeah! I did die because I didn't use the pepper. I was just talking about that earlier. I guess I was just like too nervous. Okay, let me do it again. I can't do it. Just gotta be less dumb-dumb this time. Okay, gotta be less dumb-dumb. That chickaboo, 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 chickaboo. Wait, at a specified location, then use the pepper bomb on the outer element. Okay. Papalit. Papalit. Okay, papalit. Hop a potato. Case, I'm gonna wait until this thing, mana font, is fully. Hold on, let me see what else I can do. Okay, there we go. Read the quest. I read it, but I don't remember it. And that is ridiculous. Don't learn from me. Never. Please. Yep. Got it. Now I just have to go back. Chickaboo. Sometimes I call it my chicken because mine cannot fly yet, so basically just a chicken. Chicken chicken. Chicken boo. Ah. Yeah, sometimes I just got stuck for no reason. Eldritch, do you retrieve it? Have you the fragment? Yes, I do. Ah, my precious specimen. There's much to learn, but see you, this earth-shaking discovery of mine. The fragment is made of no material known to Aroxia, save for that which has been unearthed in those elegant runes. What if Dalamud was a thing man-made created by the sons and daughters of Alag, then cast into the sky? This is a powerful piece of evidence I hold again in my hand. First the Crystal Tower, now Dalamud. And that a civilization could exist capable of such creations makes my calculations shiver and all jadeness shuffle. Ah, it is a good time to be alive, Eldritch. Thank you for all you have done. Complete. Okay. So he's still like studying, so I don't get to know more about this secret. But that is actually quite interesting. That's why I read. Let's see what else I can do in here. I think I finished all the side quests that I can take right now. But still, I'm not strong enough to finish my main quest for a story. And my job. Black Mage job request, yes. So I'm just gonna do more. Ooh, it's raid. Oh, am I strong enough to do raid? Okay, let's see. Just gonna use the duty finder right now. First I'm gonna do the leveling, because it can give me the yeah, the flame seal. I need to rank up. Let me see, currencies. I have enough to level up my status right now, so I'm just gonna return to home point. Yes. Apply for a promotion? You can rank as Flame Private First Class. If you wish to become Flame Corporal, you must fulfill the following requirements. Yes, I do. Confirm.
Ta-da! Immortal Flame.
I'm now a Flame Corporal. By the power vested in thee, I hereby appoint you to the rank of Flame Corporal. May you fight to the last for coin and country. Oh yeah, I forgot to salute. Just gonna salute. Oh yeah, let's see what I can buy from this. I mean, like, there's actually not much I can buy from the store right now, because... Yeah, the level is low, like that. And I actually don't need those. sell my stuff. Yeah, I remember that idea a couple days ago when I tried to do it. What should I do right now? Have I finished all the side quests in this area? Nope, there's like still one lucky. So I didn't waste my money. Pull the teleport. Majority of the time when I get past here is always nighttime. I have no idea why. Every time it's nighttime. It's downstairs, okay? Jump! Tatafu! follow a trying sea voyage, Tadafu could use an adventure, a monk, and a bat in that order. Well, this is pretty cattlefish. You think Origallon would be too damn big to see get seasick? Oh, adventurer, yes, you're there. Looking for work? Perchance? Name's Tatafu. I'm a merchant just back from Limzalo Minsa, and I'm in a spot of trouble. Hired this big lug to make the deliveries, but what I got instead are a couple of chum pails badly in need of emptying. Can't let this stop me though. Nanalai the fisher out in Crescent Coves. It's what I've got, and though this up-chunking good for nothing will be up and about by tomorrow. Nanalai isn't like to stand the weight. And I just got the item, and I have to
be the delivery guy.
Nice.
It's not so far away. I can do it.
Thank you. Oh my god, those legs. Oh my god. Burn them all. Play Final Fantasy, I get really sleepy very easily. is my lord, Kasuhu. Ah, you've got my delivery. You've got it. The sex got some half to it. It sure does. And it should too be full of soil. What will I do with this soil? Put it on the ground? That's what the little bag gave me is filled with seeds. It's time for some farming. Calamity's done made the fish stay away from these waters. So if we don't farm, we don't eat. But there I go, running my mouth and you're forgetting the business. Got the girl for Tatafu right here. Tell her I'm much obliged. Chiefly done. Was the fisher satisfied with his bit of land? Ah, the payment, is it? I guess he was satisfied. Thank you. Let's see here. Yen, ten, tether. This is everything. Can't rightly say I feel easy in my mind about this. Fishers have little enough gill asses without squandering it on a notion dirt. Though what do I know, eh? The farmland limbs I got it from said it would give the cove's thin soil a boost it needs. So hey, maybe they'll at least have a fighting chance. Gotta have hope, right? Here, here's some flap-over seeds for you if you come into a bit of land in one of those adventurer districts. Go on and set up a vegetable patch or two. I got vegetables. Nice. I mean seeds. Orange and sorry. I don't like this one. Better, much better. I'm actually getting quite sleepy right now. I might as well go to rest. Yep. That's it for today. Keep watching. I'm gonna go back to a home point and find an inn.
Sleep.
Sleep. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Good night, guys. But I think I'm probably gonna play a little bit of Overwatch. I'll be right back. Hold on to it. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. Right now, I'm just gonna play Overwatch. So I'll see you guys in another stream. Bye.